What's going on, everyone? Tom here today with yet another part of my Uncharted series. We're picking up right where we left off with Drake getting, basically, becoming a castaway. It's the next day. We're walking around the island. Let's see what happens. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. And L1. And combat roll. Nope, that is not going to be the answer. Let's go in the creepy tunnel. Into the creepy cave. At a creepy dead end. The hell? Where am I supposed to go? Isn't this where I start? No. Oh, that's what it is. Yeah. Probably gotta like climb up or something. Yes.
No, no.
Yeah. There we go.
Okay. All
right. Thank you, chalk outline. Jump. Up here.
Okay. Up we go. Okay. Oh shit!
Oh, come on. So close.
That's a long way.
That is a long way. Mm-hmm. Up you get. There you go. Jeez. Okay, let's go down a little bit here. There we go. Ooh. No, don't punch it. Just grab it.
Where to now?
Okay. Not entirely sure if we're getting somewhere. I'm fairly certain I have to get up here somewhere. and use this to go probably here. And then down here. Nope. Nope, that is not the way. Nope. Definitely not the way to go. Oh, okay, I see it. Make sure we... Yeah.
Jesus. Oh. Refreshing.
Ew. Crabs.
Hello.
I think I'm going the right way. Yeah.
Bad luck, huh?
I'm not reading all this. It's a map. Could be useful.
Come by here. Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure.
I'm tall and lanky. Come on, pick away. Excuse me, fella.
Climb up there? In those boots?
Oh, wow.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's working.
Oh, come on. Well, that was stupid. I gotta use the thing more easily. I need to use it more.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there.
There we go. Ah. Ah. Come on. What the hell? How am I supposed to get any higher? Ooh, there we go. Jump into it. It's inventive. There we go. Combat roll. And jump. Yes, very good.
Oh, ooh. Shit. Everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out. Let's go.
I need something I can just throw at that guy. Holy crap. Yes, come back over here. Come on, do it.
Shit, what was that? Nothing yet.
Come on. I'm so screwed. I am so screwed. Damn it.
No way, I imagine that.
Alright then.
Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Ooh, grenades.
Feeling this won't be a short mission. Keep chasing fairy tales all enough dead.
I can make it here and then down here, and then once he turns around I can jump across. Nope, not even. Oh, that was so bad. Such a bad idea. Why'd you let me do it? It's okay, I'm right back here. Should be good. Combat room. Is there a way to get across there? Should definitely stay behind this cover though. This guy there. There's a guy there. Well, there's cover right there, and there's this guy. So I'm gonna have to go a longer route. Okay, great. Well, I don't know. Maybe if I just jumped across, you know? Can I make that? Shit. No! Why'd you jump that sideways? I could have definitely made it the first way. A little bit, you know, further to the right. I could have made that. Combat roll. One last time. If I don't make it this time, I'll go somewhere else. Oh, come on. How does he not make that? It's like right there. That much. Alright, fine. Go down this way. Is that not connected to this? No, it's not. It's this one. Come on, you little bitch. Crap. Just staring at his body. Okay, then. Got him. Come on back this way, dude. Come on. You know you want to.
Come on, man, really. Hey, come on, Zach, when you're here. What's on your mama doesn't say? And robot.
Are you trying to give away our position? I'm just trying to infuse some culture here. Keep your culture to yourself, please.
Fill it up. A lot of you.
Nobody notices this rope here. That's great. And hilarious. Okay, now turn around, turn around. And we'll be good. Where do you go? Okay, he's there. Yeah. Oh, with the gun. Nice. Very nice. Oh, what? No. Don't fall. We're getting there. We're gonna make it without getting caught. Ooh. Oh, jeez, I don't know if we will. Well. Jeez. There's too many guys. That guy won't see me. They're not gonna see me.
Eyes up, babe.
Don't worry, they're out.
Shit.
It's hot. Just think, it's not even noon yet.
Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Turn around! Turn around! Holy crap. Oh crap! Ah, I'm screwed. So screwed! So screwed! No! Oh my god. Oh my god. Good.
Too close.
Ah. Oh man. How do I throw grenades? Yeah. There we go.
Jeez.
Oh no, no, no. That was just great. Whew. Definitely faster than sneaking around, but I don't know, I just like sneaking around. Ooh. Ooh. Grenade launcher. Sweet. Let's definitely use this. I put myself in a bad spot. Kind of. Oh, threw that behind him. Fall that would kill anybody else. Combat roll.
Okay.
Combat roll. Two. Combat roll. Ah. I don't know why I said that. I freak out too easily with this.
What's this?
I don't know, but I'm not reading it. Yet I still read it.
Wow. That is pretty dark.
Sure, why not?
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Whoa, come on, quickly.
No, no.
Holy shit. Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Sweet.
on, this way.
I'll be damned.
That's a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Cool.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Just crawl through, dude.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here.
Okay.
It's this way.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Busty.
Thank you.
Oh, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Gotta be something back here. Come on, they didn't put a treasure.
Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
What about up here? No?
Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
Yes.
There's a crate. I got an idea.
Of course there's
Here
a crate.
We go.
That's How up. Could there not?
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
No houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his... younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
Sweet.
I'm
combat roll.
Holy goddamn shit,
Nathan.
Another
one.
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all the time?
Ooh, what's in here?
Locked, of course. Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. They were abandoned. Why?
Don't know.
Oh, we'll figure it out, I'm sure.
Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Foreshadowing.
Kosher here.
So what do you think happened there, huh?
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Exploring, I'm exploring.
Hey, look at this, there were families here.
And yeah, I'm boring so while I'm exploring.
Where the hell did everyone go? I mean, are they all raptured or something?
No, this pretty much looks like it was, blown up.
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
That's true. Ooh, door. Locked? Yes, probably.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What? Nope, not going that way. This is so cool. Ooh, what's behind here? Treasure?
This way, follow me.
Ooh. Come on, give me a hand. Come on! Do it! Give me a hand. Don't give me a hand. Well, that was just pointless. Whoa. What the hell? That was creepy. Okay, I'm totally lost. I forgot where I was going. Well, I mean, I know where I'm going, but lost as to how to get there. Boy. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Yes, I was going the wrong way. Yeah, because that was there. Then we go down here, combat rolls. Okay, then we can come down here. Probably do have to make it through here. No? Interesting. Because I'm thinking we'd be going this way. But, yeah, maybe he goes through here. Oh, nope, not up there. But through here. And then through here. And then up there! Come on! I'm telling you, it's gotta be the way. What other way could it possibly be? I mean, seriously. Maybe under?
Hey, yes. Sam, come here. This looks promising.
We go under. Ooh.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kind of like they were built in a hurry.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Dun dun dun. Mysterious things happening here. Don't stand on the pots. Jeez. Just climb the ladder.
That's our way out of here.
Whoa.
I see some light down below.
Whoa.
Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
Wow. That was great. Not good. Oh, okay. Cool. Hell.
All of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both.
That's very true.
Crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought there was a third one. Oh crap. Get up, get up, get up. Ready for this? You ready? Ready?
Over here! I got them!
Boom! It's like as close to death as you can get.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
See, I don't like that. You can't have, you know, two assault rifles. It's always one gun and then a pistol. You know? Oh. Oh, shit. Click A at the wrong time. Or X. Sorry, used to the Xbox. There we go. No, get up. There you go.
Come on.
Gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury.
Well, is it this way somehow? Oh, I can probably drop down there. Nope, I guess not. Ugh. So annoying. I'm not gonna die this time, I promise. Going up. Do we go up? Nope, definitely not. Whew. Really can't jump down there? Oh, okay. I see. Hang out the window. No. No. Stupid. I can't believe I can't make that. I'm so lost. How did I even get over here? Wasn't there something connecting this or something? I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? Get at me. I mean, I get that I'm supposed to get, you know, like right there. Can I jump onto this? Wow.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh,
no.
Okay, so no. Alright, alright. Here I come.
There we go. That makes sense. Crazy that you can jump that far into that pole, but.
Hey, got some more friends in here.
Get under the. In the grass, dude.
I know. The whole place is falling apart. What's up, man?
Where are they?
It's in the old building over the edge. Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've been thrown a couple of governments into villages. But this. This is something else. Huh?
Ah, crap. Jeez. Ah, do it. Jeez. Where'd the guy go? Oh, geez. Ah.
Over there. Movement, I think.
Go check on it, man.
Yeah, okay.
Jeez.
How's it? You got anything?
Come on. Come over here.
Clear.
Come on, you know you want to do it. You know you want to. Fine, I'll do it for you.
Wait, what's that?
Yes. Drop him. Yes. Nice. Okay, very good. Now what? Okay, then.
Okay, gents, stay sharp.
Oh, there's one. Oh, there's one right there. Come on. Come out, wherever you are. Oh, dang it. Ooh, that's some good cover. Okay, let's see. Should I even bother? Like, no? Okay.
That's it.
For now.
I mean, the music stopped playing. Gotta keep moving. Gotta be it. Come on, I need ammo. Oh, there's some. There we go. That's a decent gun. Oh, some sort of shotgun. Don't need that. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Okay. No way I can make that.
Oh. Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
It's a long way down.
Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
No. Quit doing that. So disorienting.
About a high dive.
Nice. Combat roll.
our way.
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Oh, what?
Nathan!
No. Oh, another death. Ah, oh, crap. There we go.
You'll do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Jump. Combat roll. Yeah.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Probably have to go that way. I have to go the other way, don't I?
No way through up here either.
Oh, I did all that for stupid bowl.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
Well, with great piles of money
comes no responsibility or restraint. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
It's very true.
Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
I don't know. Probably money. See, we got the pirates. More pirates.
These bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Aha. What was he gonna say? Oh, fine. I don't care that much anyways.
Man, this is impressive.
Wow.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
Empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Cool. Chapter 15.
Nothing.
Aw, who'd have thought?
Thief.
It's interesting. It takes them more than a half a second to open a box and realize there's nothing in it.
Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. Found something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Hmm. Ooh, more clues.
Hmm, fancy clothes. Some kind of uniform. You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
Burn.
Nathan, over here.
Over there? What's over there?
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. Here's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island there. Look, right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Okay, so that is where I'm going to leave part 8. Part 8. We're right at about an hour now, but I'm going to start part 9 right here. So stay tuned and look out for the next video in our quest to beat Uncharted 4.